Black history is American history. A gigantic piece of American history was built by the work, sweat, and lives of Black people. So when we celebrate Black history, we celebrate American history.
Are marching to celebrate and highlight the many contributions of Black Americans on Black history and American history as a whole. Today, our march celebrates and honors the courage of those 250,000 brave men and women who marched for civil rights back in 1963. Today, our march also celebrates and honors 26 African Americans who have made significant contributions to Black history.
Dr. King's dream was not a dream, it was a vision to fight for each other and not with each other. He was telling you that he wanted you to include people like you want to be included. He wanted you to love people the way you want to be loved. For every person, for one race, the human race.
You come from different backgrounds, cultural and racial heritages. This couldn't have existed 60 years ago. It wouldn't have existed 60 years ago. And it's these people who helped make it happen.
Thurgood Marshall,
Louis Armstrong,
Frederick Douglass,
Langston Hughes,
Barack Obama,
Paul Williams,
Madam C.J. Walker,
Arthur Ashe,
Harriet Tubman.
We honor James West,
Patty McDaniel.